Okay, we're going to try to saw a log here, and it's some kind of a maple. I don't know whether it's a hard maple or a soft maple, but I'd like for you to comment what you think it is. I always thought that dark in the middle was a hard maple, so I don't know. And it got down probably about 18 last night. It may be froze. I might not do no good with it, but we'll try it then. It's a little 8 foot long, and right there it's about 16 inches by 15, and back here it's about 15 inches. So we'll try it, see what we can do. Might not do no good. It's so cold.
Thank you.
know. I doubled that blade someway, so I'm going to have to stop it there. I don't have a blade sharp right now, I don't think, you know. So I'll have to sharpen another blade, so we'll end the video right now. Thank you for watching.